Hello students, for today's lecture I am selecting a part of UG 6th semester, that is inorganic ring and cages, specially on inorganic benzene or borazine or borazole. So let us discuss about something about borazine or inorganic benzene. So first of all, the most important ring system of organic chemistry is the benzene ring, either as a separate entity or in polynuclear hydrocarbons such as naphthalene, anthracene, and the phenanthrene. Inorganic chemistry has also at least two analogs of benzene, that is borazine and the trimeric phosphonitrile compounds. However, borazine, having the molecular formula B3N3H6, is of special interest because it is isoelectronic and the isostructure with benzene and the some of its physical properties show some striking similarities as in the given table. For example, the molecular weight of borazine is 80.6 and that of benzene is 78. Then the melting point of borazine is -58°C and that of benzene is +6°C. Then the boiling point of borazine is 64.5°C and that of benzene is 80°C. Then the last one is del isovaporization for borazine compound is 29.3 kJ/mol and that of benzene is only 31.0 kJ/mol. So the next step is how to prepare borazine. In method number one, borazine can also be prepared by the reaction of ammonia with diborane. The adduct, that is diaminodiborane, is first formed, which is then decomposed by heating in a closed tube at 200°C. Cyclization occurs to give borazine, but yield is somewhat low because of the simultaneous formation of solid polymeric byproducts, that is B3N3H6. This is the method number one. And then the method number two, borazine can also be prepared by heating a mixture of lithium borohydride and the ammonium chloride in vacuum at 230°C. This reaction is the basis of a convenient laboratory method for the preparation of borazine. Then the next step is physical properties of borazine. In this case, physical properties of borazine is so important because borazine is a colorless liquid having boiling point of 64.5°C. Borazine decomposes slowly on storage even at 80°C, and small quantities of a white solid are deposited over a period of several days. At room temperature, decomposition is much more rapid and the hydrogen diborane and the other volatile products are formed, which are isostructural and the isoelectronic with benzene. The similarities of the physical properties of alkyl substituted derivatives are more remarkable. Borazine is aromatic as there are three nitrogen atoms in the structure of borazine that donate two electrons each. Boron atom does not donate any, but it has an empty p orbital available through which the electrons are delocalized. Though the delocalization is lesser than that of benzene, it is still aromatic. Such similarities of physical properties has unfortunately been overemphasized, and this led to a description of borazine as inorganic benzene. However, the chemical properties of borazine and the benzene are quite different than chemical properties of borazine. Properties number one, borazine undergoes addition reaction with HCl to give an adduct, that is B3N3H9Cl3. But benzene does not undergo any addition reaction with HCl. If heated, the adduct product of borazine, that is B3N3H9Cl3, at 5200°C loses 3 molecules of hydrogen to give boron trichloroborazole. Properties number two, borazine reacts with an excess of bromine to give an orange solid boron hexabromocyclotriborazine, having the molecular formula B3, N3, H6, Br6. And this decomposes on heating to give boron, tri-bromo-borazine, and the hydrogen bromide. On the other hand, benzene with bromine in the presence of ferric bromide yields monobromobenzene. Third properties, borazine undergoes very slow hydrolysis with water to give hydrogen, boric acid, and ammonia, which is favored with increasing temperature. Four properties of borazine. When borazine is pyrolyzed at a temperature above 340 degrees centigrade, the products include B6, N6, H10, and the B5, N5, H8. These are the boron-nitrogen analogs of diphenyl and the naphthalene, respectively. A is in the given figure. Then, the fifth properties. Borazine may be hydrogenated to produce the saturated compound cyclohexane. Hydrogenation of borazine results in polymeric materials of indefinite composition. Then let us discuss about difference between borazine and benzene. Borazine is more reactive than benzene towards electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction, simply EAS reaction. Borazine is highly polar molecule due to high electronegativity difference between boron and the nitrogen. The pi bonds in borazine are highly polarized than the pi bonds in benzene. Thus, borazine is more nucleophilic, hence more reactive than benzene. Borazine is aromatic as there are three nitrogen atoms in the structure that donates two electrons each. Boron atom does not donate any electron, but it has an empty p orbital available through which the electrons are delocalized, but the delocalization is lesser than that in benzene. It is still aromatic. Then, similarities of borazine and the benzene. Borazine is a six-member ring of boron and the nitrogen, whereas benzene is a six-member ring of carbon. Both of them are clear liquids at room temperature, having similar structure. Uses of borazine. Borazine can be used as a precursor to grow boron nitride thin films on surfaces such as nanomesh structure, which is formed on rhodium. It is also used as a starting materials for other potential ceramics such as boron carbonitrides. Then the last part is structure of borazine. This is very important. X-ray crystallography has shown that boron and the nitrogen atoms in borazine are arranged alternately in a planar hexagonal ring in which the boron nitrogen bond length is 0.147 plus minus 0.007 nanometer. Electron diffraction photographs of borazine and the benzene are very similar and confirm that borazine has benzene-like configuration. The boron nitrogen bond length determined by electron diffraction is 0.44 plus minus 0.002 nanometer. These facts are in accordance with the hexagonal ring structure. The bonding in borazine has been described in terms of resonance between the single bonded triamino triborane ring, which is given as in the figure A, and the Kekulé structures, that is figure number B and the C, in which double bonds are present due to the participation of the lone pairs of nitrogen in the boron nitrogen bonds. This results in a formal negative charge on the boron and the formal positive charges on the nitrogen atom. This resonance hybrid description is based on the similarities which exist between borazine and the benzene. In borazine, the boron nitrogen bond length is 0.144 nanometer, which is very close to the value of benzene for carbon-carbon, that is 0.142 nanometer. The molecular orbital description of borazine takes into consideration the formation of sigma and the pi bonds in the ring. Because of the difference in electronegativity between boron and the nitrogen, the pi cloud in borazine is lumpy with more electron density localized on the nitrogen than boron. This partial delocalization weakens the pi bonding in the ring. In addition, nitrogen retains some of its basicity and the boron some of its acidity. Polar spaces such as ICL can therefore attack the double bond between nitrogen and boron The different electronegativities of boron and the nitrogen tend to stabilize to boron by electropositive substituents and to nitrogen by electronegative substituents. Thus, in contrast to benzene, borazine readily undergoes addition reactions. In a criterion of aromaticity is taken to the extent of delocalization of electrons in pi orbitals, it appears that the aromatic nature of borazine is significantly less than that of benzene. So for today, let us stop here. If you have any difficulties or doubt, let us discuss on the next class. Thank you all. Thank you.